something wrong with me? Something wrong with you? Girl, please. Sometimes I miss my father and his shooting lessons.
Ah, yes.
It's just past 8, June the 14th, 2022, and you're listening to Villador News.
Training of a teenage girl.
On Tuesday, we witnessed the beginning of a mass exodus, the largest in human history. Governments are paralyzed and the GRE have fallen silent. People have lost hope. Hundreds of thousands of refugees from Gibraltar to Istanbul have gone looking for new homes. Their only wish, safety for themselves and their families. But this is a global catastrophe, not confined to Europe. Martial law in America is aggravating a country already in chaos over fuel rationing. Japan, hit by a variant of the THV, has been decimated. And here, across Europe, borders are quickly closing. Why does the GRE remain silent while so many voices cry out for help?
We have no means to travel, except our own feet. I can't go on much longer. But if we stop, we die.
We drove 800 kilometers, but they told us to turn back. Back to where? Might as well start digging our graves right here.
They attacked my mother the moment we arrived. Just pushed her out of the window. I blame the GRE for this madness.
They turned their back on us the moment they let the virus leak from their labs. Turned their backs. So we could not see the money changing hands to pay for covering this all up. For Villador News, this is Clarissa Mortimer.
Browse my inventory. Which of my items would make your day? After the good stuff, huh? That was made for you. You know quality when you see it. Can't carry enough of that. Been out of those for a while. Delightful doing business with you.
New item. Take your pick. I got it all.
That'll do you good. I'm impressed. Brilliant.
Rock on, man.
Thank you. him.
I told him that if I saw him following me again, I'd put an arrow through his eye.
What does your brother say?
I don't want to upset.
What can I get you, honey?
They won't let you near them.
You know quality when you see it. The man with the plan. A fair trade. Sure.
What?
You know, family.
What do you need, buddy? It'll make you proud. I'm impressed. Yeah, baby! Thanks for coming, buddy.
You're late. I avoid mine.
Sometimes I miss my father and his shooting lessons.
Ah, yes. The military training of a teenage girl. I hated it.
They almost killed me.
You deserve this.
Come on.